The most important moment is right now. The most important person is the one right in front of you. That's the most important moment. And what I recognize is I used to live for the big moments and the special moments and the powerful moments. But the more I've been fully present, I've recognized that the most powerful moments are often the smallest moments. The most meaningful often aren't the mountaintops, but the conversation I have with someone that I love.